That's really it. That thing just got stuck. I'm so weak. But anyway, I'm really trying to hurry up because Walmart is literally about to close in another 30 minutes. Not only that, but I don't like being looked at, y'all, and I got this camera, so I'm trying to like hurry up. So I'm just gonna give y'all like, you know, aesthetic footage, you know what I'm saying? Grocery store run vibes. I ain't even finna talk. Let's get to it.
Thank you. fuck me up, don't let me go.
Settings and I didn't check or realize, so this morning has just not been going as planned. I'm probably just gonna try again tomorrow and give y'all my full routine, because I plan to actually get up at 6 a.m. I plan to actually cook breakfast, and I plan to actually do everything correctly. So yeah, this morning was just terrible. So we're gonna try again tomorrow. I'm about to go to work, so y'all may get some more content tonight. I don't know, but if not, I will see y'all tomorrow at 6 a.m. Your girl looks so rough. It has been a rough day, so we just gonna disregard. I'm about to head to the gym. That's why I really don't care how I'm looking right now. Yes, I got layers on in the summer. That's what we doing. I'm about to go pick up a friend to go to the gym. I'm gonna go work out, go eat, and I'm gonna come back to the crib and open my packages for y'all. Give y'all a little mini haul. I had bought something off of TikTok shop, and I bought something for my business. So y'all just stay tuned for those new items added to what we doing. And yeah, I'm about to go ahead and get back with y'all when I go to do that. So let's get it, y'all. I just left the gym. I'm about to get some food.
Hey guys.
Special guest. Y'all can't talk, man. This is so weird, so awkward. Alright y'all, so we about to get straight into it. I got two quick packages that I'm about to unopen for you guys on camera, because they are kind of related to what my channel is about. So I'm like, okay, mini haul, you know what I'm saying? So the first thing I have is a TikTok package. I don't know if it's showing address, so let me like, but anyway, this is a TikTok package. You could probably tell what this is before I even open it. I'm about to tell y'all anyway, but anyways, I'm about to open this TikTok viral tripod, because everybody been hyping this thing up and it kept coming across my page, and I need a newer tripod to see if I can use it for my camera and my phone, especially for the gym. That's not as like wide. It'll just stand in a less spacious spot. So I wanted something that was more compact, basically, so that way I could go ahead and do everything with it I need to do. Like if I want to do gym content for y'all, if I want to go take pictures, whatever the case, I can go do that with this. So that's what I'm currently using this for whenever I see what this thing talking about. I'm also gonna test it and see if it actually will fit on my camera, because I'm gonna be devastated if I bought this and my camera don't even fit on it, because that defeats the purpose, a lot of the purpose as to why I got it. All right, y'all. Ooh, I just dropped something already. All right, so it comes with the little instructions, and it comes with the remote, of course. So you got the little remote. Let me get this mug out. Hey, can you cut that fan off? Because I don't know if it's drowning my sound. All right, so we got the remote. It comes with like a little band thing too. That's tough. So I guess you just take it like this. Y'all can't even see. And I'm about to just go ahead and adjust this thing real quick. All right, so there y'all go. You got the little remote thing. And now we're gonna get into this tripod. This actually does feel like it's a pretty decent quality. It is big, so, and it's a little heavy. So I mean, honestly, I wouldn't even really recommend going around vlogging with this unless you just don't care. But I got a pretty light camera as well, so honestly, it probably wouldn't kill me to record on this sometimes, especially if I want a further angle, because my camera has a built-in lens. It's not really, it don't zoom out very far. So when I'm vlogging for y'all, my face be like right here, and maybe I want it to be further sometimes. So I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna just try it on the video. I'm really gonna probably try it on this video, so y'all gonna see that. But anyways, it comes with the little phone part on it. I don't think this adjusts. Well, yes it do. So you can turn it this way if you want it straight, and if you want it sideways, you can just keep it like this. So you can switch it that way and pull it that way. So I was about to say it only goes sideways, but y'all know how these things work. It slides out like that. We're finna see how tall this thing is. I am literally 5 foot, y'all, so we about to see how tall this thing go out, because your girl need me a little tall tripod anyway, because this ring light is taller than my ring light, and I don't even think I've pulled it out all the way. So we about to see. I think that's as tall as it get right there. Yeah, that's it. I think this joint is touching my ceiling, y'all. Like, oh my god. Okay, so let me unsnap this part so I can stand it up for y'all. So this is what the bottom expands to, you know what I'm saying? Y'all, this is a lot. Oh, it's touching the ceiling, y'all. I'm having to do this at an angle, and it's extending even further as you like slide down. So I guess it can go down to here. It's already tall, y'all. Like, it is tall as crap. Hold on, I'm gonna try to, like, let's see. This is me at 5 foot. I'm gonna slide this down some more. I'm gonna put it all the way to the end. Okay, so this is it at the end. I'm 5 foot, and the tripod is literally passing me in height. So I say this thing is like 5'2", maybe. I got platforms on, so it's gonna lit though. Like, this 5, because it's taller than me, so it can get, you know, higher angles and stuff like that. I feel like that's really good. So this is the bottom part, you know, it's literally all the way extended out. I like this. So now I'm about to have to try to figure out how to do a TikTok video on this too, because I'm, you know what I'm saying, I gotta do the review on TikTok. But I like this. So anyway, we're gonna move on to the next thing, because I still got stuff to do and I don't want to make this a whole thing. This box is as tall as me almost. It's my next package. This is for, you know, little YouTube investment and for my content or whatever on social media. So that was a good investment. Now I'm about to open up my pattern drafting paper. If you don't know what that is, or you haven't really been on my channel for the fashion journey, you just here for the other content. Pattern paper is what you use to make or design your pieces to cut out of your fabric to make the clothing. So this is the pattern paper I needed for the stuff that I'm about to try to make for my clothing brand that I'm building. So I didn't know that they was gonna package it like this though, y'all. It's a lot of it's very wide. So anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and get back with y'all when I get this thing open. And yeah, all right, so we about to open this thing up. I really don't even know how to get this on open. There you go. Okay. All of these tall items, y'all. I'm gonna have to just sling that junk out. They got this big box for this little thing. Okay, y'all. So this is my pattern drafting paper. I'm gonna kind of open it so y'all can see what it is, because I don't know if some of y'all gonna really even understand what I'm opening. So I'm gonna open it if I can figure out how to do it. It's got a lot of tape on it, y'all. I'm gonna just rip it. Really don't matter. So basically, you draw on it, you know what I'm saying? I don't know if it's focusing or not, but it's got like numbers and like points on it to help you with your like drawing and measurements and all that, whatever. But this is basically what people use when they're drawing out pieces to use for fabric cutting or whatever. Y'all see this on another video when I'm actually working on it, but investing. So I got that, and I got some more packages that are on the way later on this week. I don't know if they'll be in this video or not. Probably not, because I low-key want to drop this soon. So y'all just stay tuned. And yeah. Period. Y'all, I got my camera on the tripod. This is what it looks like. So I mess with it. It's definitely going to be used in the gym at night when I'm, you know what I'm saying, doing those gym vlogs for y'all. I got some other spaces that I do content too, so this is definitely gonna be helpful. I like the angle a lot better because all of my stuff is normally like this way, and it's like, ew, you don't want to see my double chin all the time. But yeah, I definitely recommend getting this if you haven't already. Go to TikTok and get that tripod. They are not bullcrap, man. It's actually a good tripod. This girl finna mess up my video, scooting her little slippers across this flow.
I need to go this way anyway, so they just gonna have to see me.
Big M in the cut, but yeah. So y'all, I took the little thing off of there, whatever, and I literally am able to use it for my camera. And also, my ring light, of course, is a separate tripod, and it really doesn't fit my camera like that. Like, I have the flip screen that I'm always using, so I've been trying to fit the flip screen and the, you know, the camera thing that way. I really do not like recording without looking, because things be going wrong, y'all. And one thing about me, I'ma hate it. If I record something for a whole hour and it just cut off on me, I'll be real upset. So I'm glad I purchased this or whatever, because now I can use my ring light and I can use the tripod at the same time, and it be comfortable. And it actually look correct, and it'll be a higher angle, everything that I need all in one, because I definitely like angles that are more above than below. So I definitely recommend getting this, especially if you like to stand up or you like to do gym content, you like to do on the go stuff. This is a very good tripod. Like, I'm surprised at how good it's actually like working for me. So anyways, let's get back to the vlog. Thank you guys for watching my haul. Let's get to it.
Like somebody's grandma.
This tripod is so much better. Oh my god. Period. Oh my god. Okay. But we finna get run over. They showed them on the stall. I got you all in the camera. This mug is so big. Like, this tripod is huge. Yeah, walk that way. Or something.
I got slippers on and all. I don't even care.
Well, walk the other way. You... I don't know what in the world going on with my... Yo, this tripod right here is so clutch. Y'all can see so much more with this on. Like, this is on the top tier. So we basically in Walmart right now. We about to get Amber about to eat, my aunt about to get something to eat or something to cook or whatever. And I gotta go grab some stuff. And yeah, because this one, my
food. I'm making me some ranch pickles.
You making some ranch pickles? Ranch pickles? What is that?
You put the ranch packet in the pickles. It's a TikTok.
I don't think that's any good, but
yes, it is.
But all right, sis. No, this tripod gonna get me in trouble though, y'all, because it's so far out, you can see everything like behind me. Like, it's real bad. Let's get back with y'all.
I really want some damn steak.
No, you're not enough. But she's staying running from the camera though. That's the thing. Like, you just... I'm so...
Sunflower oil? I wonder
what that's like. She gonna kill me for this, y'all. I'm telling you.
You got me in it?
Yes.
Oh, my God.
I just adjusted it.
You got me in this shit. I need to get some creamer, and then I got what I'll need. What you need?
We going the wrong way. Go that way, what you want?
I need to get creamer, I just said.
Y'all, I can't go to the store with her. I can't. She be having us doing a lot, like.
Are you scared to walk?
No. Well, I'm scared to walk, but.
I'm the one that got the hurt legs and stuff.
Hurt for what? Hurt where? For what? I love this tripod, y'all. I'm so glad. That other one is so small compared to this one. It's not even half. Like, it's literally not even half. Wait. That's going so crazy. Like.
Okay, I got everything I need.
Y'all gonna get tired of me talking about this tripod, but that's like, it's top tier, period. And if I wanted to.
People at Walmart looking at us like
we're
crazy.
Man, what? If I wanted to though, I could set that mug up. Like.
Because
I'm tired of holding this shit already. This is crazy.
Oh my God. What you need?
How
you
gonna
feel y'all
trap off
of Walmart like that,
Kiara? But this mug ain't even Walmart quality, I'm telling you. But we just grabbed more than what we're supposed to. Per usual. Man, what? I wasn't even supposed to spend no money.
You the one walk by the clothes, though.
But, y'all, they had some sets in there that was too good. Like, they looked too good. I had to. Alright, y'all. So, it is 6 a.m. I am officially starting my 6 a.m. girly vibes. You know what I'm saying? This is not just for the video. This is not just for looks. It's not just to say I did it, but this is literally me trying to improve my life, because I just keep waking up every day right before I gotta go to work, you know, whatever, and pause for a second. I am still wearing the same shirt. If you've seen the previous clip, that is because your girl got tired last night and I literally KO'd. Like, I ended up laying down in my bed and I did not get back up. So, anyways, don't judge me because I'm about to go shower. I'm doing this for me because, like, I'm tired of not making time to do what it is that I know that I need to be doing. And I keep making excuses. And it all started with me actually waking up at 6 a.m. for something that I shouldn't have even had to wake up at 6 a.m. for. And I realized that day that I got a lot more done before I had to go to work versus me waking up 30 minutes to an hour before I have to be at my job. And today is my off day, but I will go in at 10 o'clock, 10:30, and I will be rushing every time that I would have to go to work because I'll stay up all night, either editing, doing something, whatever, or just up. And then I'll have to turn around, go to work the next morning, rushing. So I made myself a deal. I'm like, okay, you want this clothing brand to pick back up. You want to make sure that these YouTube videos, all the content is out. Make sure that I'm actually pushing out more stuff for y'all guys, for you guys, and having time to edit the stuff. And even working out. Sometimes when I get off at 7 o'clock every afternoon, it's just too much trying to have a session or do certain things after that time, because I may need to go somewhere else or I might need to do something else. So it might be certain days where I wake up at 6 a.m. and I'm probably gonna go try running the trail or something for the first time, or, you know, stuff like that. But it's just like, y'all, like, I gotta change. I gotta do something better, because there's no reason why, there's no reason at all why I should be having to accomplish all these goals and I wait until I get off work every day and I only got 4 good hours before I need to really be in the bed to have a decent amount of sleep. And because it's so much, I can't get all that done in 4 hours. So it's like, Kiara, what are you doing? Like, you got a whole extra time, a whole extra part of the day that you sleep in when you could be up working. And it's so many people that get up at that time. It's so many people that start their day at 6, at 4, at 5. Like, they're getting so much more done and accomplished, and that's why they're ahead of the game. That's why they in a successful position that they're in or whatever. I kid you not, I promise, probably all the successful people or the people that got the things they need, they taking care of their stuff, they all probably get up early. So I'm like, yeah, I'm sleeping on myself and I'm cutting myself short, and I'm also making excuses for myself because, like I said, I could have been getting up. Sorry, this water probably been running over me the whole time. But pause in the conversation. I am currently about to do a hydrating mask because my face has been so dry. I did the one mask in the other video and I missed a week, I think. Yeah, I missed a week in a way. So it's time for me to do another one because I think my face definitely needs it. I'm not doing a peel mask this morning because I don't got time to deal with all that. But I'm going to do this hydrating mask for at least like 5 to 15 minutes. However long it says it that has to sit on there. But anyway, that's what I'm currently doing. So if you see me like talking to y'all and then I'm doing that, that's what I'm doing. So
And y'all, I'm not gonna lie, it's that time of year where there are gnats coming up the drain. So if you see a little gnat flying around, I'm sorry. Because y'all, this is a realistic vlog. I'm not gonna get on here and fake to y'all. I'm not gonna get on here and try to cover nothing, whatever the case. So this is real life. Like, I'm not the only person that ain't got gnats in their crib before. I live in Alabama and it's summertime. But anyways, I'm doing this hydrating mask. If you didn't already watch my self-care vlog, go watch that video. That's the first one I've ever done. I got my hair done, nails done, lashes done, everything done. But anyways, I'm about to apply this to my face. But let's get back on the subject. I have been, it is currently 6:20. I have been literally cutting myself short. I have been losing time. So with me having 4 extra hours in the morning, and even if I get disciplined enough or I have enough time, I could even start getting up at 5 some days if I really need that much time. But it's like, I could be adding an extra 4 hours to my day and have a total of 8 hours a day split to be able to work on everything it is that I need to work on. So with that being said, I can work on my clothing when I get up. I can sit here and try to edit, plan. I can pray, I can read, I can take time to study something. Like, I can do all of that when I just get up early. Like, because there's no reason why I should be not where I want to be because I don't have enough time for this, or you know, whatever the case. So let me go get some scissors because this thing don't want to open. Okay, so anyways, I am trying to get to it. I'm trying to accomplish my goals. I am about to leave and move to college again in 7 weeks. So I got money to save. I got money to make. And if this brand is not off of the ground the way it needs to again before I leave for college, it's going to be rough for me to try to work on all those things starting while I'm in college, starting classes and everything else. It's going to push me back even more. So I'm really trying to start these routines now. I'm really trying to start building this stuff now. And then during that time, if I got to perfect, if I got to do any of that, I can do that. But I just want to be in a position where I can just work on it and it be something slight every day versus having to create the plan that is just like having to still figure out everything as far as like the designs and all this and that. Like, you know what I'm saying? I just want to be able to, y'all, this thing is messed up. I done put it in there weird and the liquid is coming out. But anyways, my hands are about to be dirty. But yeah, so I am definitely trying to get on it because it's like everybody else, and it's not just because everybody else doing it. Why do I keep saying everybody else? I'm just really trying to prove the point that, like, if you want to be successful, if you want to go after something and you see there's one code, you see a code, one of the codes to that success, you will probably be a little slow to not try to, like, to not try it. You know what I'm saying? Try to see if it work. You know what I'm saying? So that's what I'm doing. I'm just seeing how this thing improves my life. Because not only did I realize for myself that this is a good way to get things done, it's a good method with everything that I need to do, but people also talk about this a lot when it comes to success or trying to talk about success. So I feel like the way I thought about it, like, it's already been confirmed by other people that it's a very good method. So I might as well do it. You know what I'm saying? Can't get the nose part to even come down, y'all. But anyway, I know I look crazy. I'm just gonna start talking to y'all again when I'm done with this. So, alright, y'all. So, I just took the mask off and everything. I'm just doing the last little step. But, while I was doing that, while I was wearing my mask, I just sat there adding another design in my computer software to for my brand, you know what I'm saying? So, all right, y'all. So, I ended up not even cooking anything. I'm literally eating one of my protein yogurts, and then I'm probably gonna get me like drinking some water or whatever, and it's literally gonna be it for now, because I know it's still early. So honestly, I have the whole rest of the day to eat. I'm not really concerned. So I'm about to eat this, shower, and go ahead and get started on the rest of the stuff that I need to do today. Laundry, editing, probably gonna take pictures and stuff like that after my lash appointment. So y'all just stay tuned. I don't know what I'm recording, what I'm gonna be doing, but y'all just keep watching. All right, y'all. So this is the errands fit for the day. You know what I'm saying? I got these Boston shorts on or whatever that I got from someplace. Think it was Charlotte Russe. I really don't know, y'all. And yeah, then this t-shirt from Target, this little crop top. Then I got my little name necklace on, and I'm really just wearing my braids down. I really did not care, because like I'm gonna get my lashes done for me laying on my back, you know what I'm saying? So I'm really not concerned about it right now. But anyways, yo, this is the fit. Me and my aunt are back at Walmart again. Like, we here every single day. No cap. We looking for something though, so I'm saying, I don't even think the camera's gonna focus. I don't like walk around with this thing though. I promise you. People get to looking. I'm finna give up. Oh my God. Bruh. Look at this. It got green. Oh, hold on. My lid. It's cute though. It's the No Boundaries brand. They snapping on the clothes. Like, what's going? They must have got a new designer or something. I'm telling you. Because they literally, like, changed their whole, like, look thing. But I'm weak. Y'all, these are so cute. Like, had to. These are cute, too, though. You think I'd be wrong? I did. Got one of these. I probably ain't gonna look
at these that I could wear one of these. And I
want one. We'll get one. Oh, dog. Walmart kind of showing out. I ain't gonna lie. Look at these tops. Like, then they got the graphic crops. Like,
this,
y'all.
This is cute. I like this one.
I done dropped a piece to the thing. Hold on, wait.
This thing keeps sliding off.
I'm gonna have to hold it like this or something. Y'all, I'm so short. This mug sitting in my arm is about to fall. Huh? I tried to show you them at the other Walmart because I seen the camo ones. But you, like, I don't know what you said, but you said something.
I'm just happy I found my
help. Yo, look at this. And it, oh, it come with shorts. I'm so weak. I picked that mug up thinking it was just one shirt. But no, y'all, Walmart Snap, they got a few things in here that are like trend, for real. They tea, cause what? They got the little mesh dresses in here and everything, y'all. Like, this season, they snap with the little outfits. I know everybody and their mama gonna have it though, cause it's in Walmart, but they junk is good. You finna what? Oh my god. Man, if you don't. Y'all, now I'm holding all this stuff. But I'm about to try to find. Y'all, look at this. Look at this skirt set, y'all. Look at these. Like, them joints so cute. Like, we are gotta slim down some. But this is the one we bought yesterday. We bought the gray set. And then we just came back for the black one. So now we got both. And so yeah, that's really what we doing with that. I was gonna take pictures in the gray one today, but honestly, y'all, like, I don't even feel like doing all that. And I'm probably gonna have to hem the pants because I'm short, like I said. So they dragging, like, I'm gonna have to cut them and hem them before I can do anything. So this gonna take a little extra time. Might end up doing it tomorrow, but I don't know, for real, for real. I low-key need another little wallet for my purse, so I'm trying to look for that right now. Go ahead and get this little black junk. I need to not spend money, and I'm here spending money, y'all. That's the crazy part. I ain't supposed to be spending on nothing. What the angle, like, what's going on? I ain't gonna lie, I'm not ready for people to start asking me questions about recording, because it's gonna be real awkward, y'all. Like, I don't like that at all. But oh well, I'm gonna have to get over it. But I'm gonna see if I can find some graphic tees while I'm here. Like, I need some. They really do be having some cute graphic tees though, a lot of the time. See what they got up in this mug. They got a little Barbie tee. I low-key do not want that. I was all for Barbie when I was growing up, but now I don't really be caring for that junk like that. I'm trying to think, y'all. Maybe this is a sign that I don't need to pick nothing up, y'all. Bro, what? Oh my god. It's hiding in the back, y'all. I don't care what y'all say. They low key tough in its own way. Just got the little distress marks on there. Should I get it, y'all? I'm probably gonna keep looking. Man. Cause I don't know if I wanna get that. I'll be back with y'all when I'm when I find something else or when I'm done. Cause I really done recorded a lot already, and your girl don't be having time to edit. I'm telling y'all, I'll be trying to get y'all some content. But it's gonna be tough. Probably gonna end up getting something like this, cause I need another black tee, honestly. But yeah, that's a cop. Now I'm not grabbing nothing else. I cannot. But y'all, like, the new upgrade to the Walmarts though, they got so many more things. It's just like fire. Like, look at that. I don't know if y'all can see it, but there's some stuff that you can definitely dress up in here. Like, that's another thing. It ain't really about having the best designer clothes on, all that. It's really about how you wear stuff. I'm literally about to go post a Walmart fit on the gram, but I know how to look good in it, dress it up to a point where it look good. You know what I'm saying? It really ain't about the price tag. It's about how you wear it. So that's what we're gonna do. But I'll get back with y'all when I'm doing something else, because I'm really just sitting here looking around, finna buy the stuff and get out of here.
Once again,
done spent a little $50 in them. Like, bruh, I'm telling y'all, like, then last night, what, spent like 70 something. This is ridiculous. My car is not over here. I knew you was walking in. In the back of my mind, I was like, I don't know, I'm parked this way. They about to hit me. But it's, y'all, so your girl is dressed. I just did my little TikTok. I'm going to end up showing y'all the fit once I get out. I'm about to go take pictures in it if I can find a good location. Then I'm going to go change because it's entirely too hot to wear this today. I got some special guests in my video today, so period. We got to go run errands, go get fireworks, do all that, and I'll get back with y'all when I'm doing that. I can't see if y'all can really even see me on this, but I'm currently downtown about to take some pictures in the fit. You can't even see it. Hold on, y'all. How can I fix this? But, y'all, got the little chill fit on. It is so hot outside, y'all. Like, it is entirely too hot. But I'm about to try to take some pictures, and I'll get back to y'all, or I'll show y'all the pictures when I'm done. But, yeah, let's get into it. Yo, my face is so red and so hot. My pictures are not even coming out right. So I'm gonna try to get some more or whatever, but yeah, we out, chill. Y'all, I am at the cousin's crib. It is entirely too hot outside, y'all. Like, I done had an attitude all day. A lot has happened. As you seen in the last clip, I believe, I had literally, the house across the street had caught on fire. And so we was dealing with that. And then I took my cousins to go get fireworks. It was so hot, y'all. I wasn't thinking about this camera. I'm not gonna lie to y'all. Like, I was dying, like, sweating. irritated. Like, I was not finna get on camera acting like that, y'all. Like, I needed some air ASAP. So it got too hot, and I really didn't feel like my picture, a lot of the pictures turned out good, because my face just wasn't, like, I looked like I was hot in all of them. So I was able to pull 4 of the photos, and I was able to make my Instagram post. Hold on, let me show y'all. Go follow me on Instagram. It'll be in the bio. But anyways, y'all, I made a little tiny Instagram post or whatever. It really wasn't what I envisioned, but it was good enough or whatever, just to be a little consistent. Because it was a chill outfit anyway, so I really didn't have to do too much on the pictures. But I'm currently just trying to recoup from being outside for that long or whatever with no AC all day. And I'm about to try to find me some food in a minute. Give me some food, probably, you know, go see other family and stuff like that, just chill the rest of the day, because it is too hot, y'all. I was about to go to the park where everybody at. It's too hot outside. Like, I really cannot, y'all.
It's
over 95 degrees, and I'm really hoping and praying that it start to go down very soon. It's about to be 4 o'clock right now, so I'm hoping that it start to cool off a little bit as the sun start to go down later, but who knows. But anyways, I'll just get back to y'all when I'm actually doing something. I'm gonna try to pick up the camera more often, but this heat got me just got me thrown off, y'all. Like, I've been out here dying all day. Y'all, I gotta go get another car before my camera run out of storage. It's so hot, bro. I'm about to down here in my bed. Like,
it's okay.
God dang. I'm over to Granny's crib right now with the cuzzo. Y'all already know.
I'm walking my grandma down.
The hood having
y'all,
a war, y'all.
They having a war. I'm scared
because
y'all
already told me. I didn't even know she was scared of fireworks the whole time. She's scared of mine. Done bought her fireworks, and she's scared of the fireworks. See, that's what I'm saying. She over here running in the house, y'all. She's scared.
Somebody else
on fire. Why you keep playing like this? Like, we ain't already see one today. Look, Kayla. Why would you pop it right here? You got me thinking somebody tried to get us. No, because if she dropped my camera, y'all, it's going to be a problem. Like, they play so much on me.
She know for real. Come on, for real.
This girl is scared of these fireworks.
They hit your car too.
Man, I don't even care how long this mug don't take. What is you talking about? God dang. Girl. She is something serious. I'm not trying to find this mug. Y'all. My camera not even focusing. She is something serious, y'all. I'm telling you, she done got to running out of this mud.
You know there be sneaky guns in the
war. You stupid. I ain't in it. I am not in it.
That's us, baby. We have to go to Key Card to get something. Hey, y'all. So, Kiara, keep on saying I'm scared of these crowds. No, I'm not. I'm low-key not, like. She's talking about.
She just sound like she capping, y'all.
She's talking about we can't park this. Y'all.
I'm trying to pop this. I need the big boys to come over here and do this for me. Ooh, I almost dropped it.
And it's just about to run out today.
And actually, I don't even want to pop no ball rockets because I'm scared. Well, I'm not scared, y'all. Anyway.
Huh?
Play my Miles. They're not playing. I'm going to show y'all when it really start happening because they ain't doing that right now.
We need a bag or something for this trash.
Okay. You want the turtle?
What you gonna do? Put it in a bottle? I'm confused. What else I'm gonna do with it? I ain't gonna lie. I can't throw these right.
Well, I'm gonna throw them. Just hit them. No, don't hand this
one. I've been
in here by myself. They light some up. I'm gonna make it out.
They
look.
I be throwing these though. But I don't got no bottles.
There's kids walking around here. We're scared, y'all. Don't even light them.
You using all my
cameras, dude. Cause you
were
here. I'm talking about throwing. I'm saying I'm the next big old show on the show.
I can't even understand what you're saying.
Cool.
You. We are here sweating, but it's going crazy. I can't even do all that.
We don't even know these kids. They just walking around.
I'm telling you, I'm not the one to be doing this.
Ooh, baby,
I'm finna have to go fly my cousins, y'all.
Get it, say if you a bad bitch, put your hands up high. Hands up high. Hands up high. Tell them dim the lights down right now. Put me in the mood. I'm talking about dark room perfume. Go, go.
I recognize your fragrance, hold up, you ain't never gotta say shit, and I know your taste is a little bit, high maintenance, everybody else basic, you live life on an everyday basis, with poetic justice, if I told you that a flower bloomed in a dark room, would you trust it? I mean, I write poems in these songs, dedicated to you and you're in the mood for empathy, it's blood in my pen. Better yet, with your friends and them. I really wanna know you all. I really wanna show you off. Fuck that, pour up plenty of champagne. Cold nights when you curse this name. You called up your girlfriends and y'all curled in that little bitty range. I heard that she wanna go and party. She wanna go and party. Nigga, don't approach her with that Atari. Nigga, that ain't good game, homie, sorry. They say conversation rule a nation, I can tell, but I could never write my wrongs unless I write it down for real. P.S. I really hope you play this, cause oh girl, you test my patience with all these seductive photographs and all these one-off vacations you've been taking. Clearly a lot for me to take it, and it don't make sense. Young East African girl, you too busy fucking with your other man. I was trying to put you on game, put you on a plane, take you and your mama to the land. Do it, maybe one day, when you figure out you're gonna need someone. When you figure out it's all right here in the city and you don't run from where we come from. That sound like poetic justice. Poetic justice. You were so new to this life, but goddamn, you got adjusted. I mean, I write poems in these songs dedicated to the fun sex, your natural hair, your soft skin, and your big ass and that sundress. Ooh. Good God, what you doing that walk for? When I see that thing move, I just wish we were fighting less and we would talk more. They say communication, say relations, I can tell, but I can't. Every time I write these words, they become a taboo.
I don't have a lot of storage on this camera right now because I gotta go buy another memory card. So I'm just gonna like kind of quickly run down what I'm doing. I'm currently working on the samples for my brand. These are really just like two things to start me back up into doing them again. I don't know how far these designs are gonna go, and I don't know how good they are to others, but basically I took this style, regular tee for this shirt, the cropped look, which is basically gonna roll up at the ends, and then it's gonna have my statement on the front, and I'm gonna just show y'all this once it's done, sneak peek. But actually, no, I'm wait, y'all. But yeah, so I'm basically just printing shirts right now, and yeah, I'll get back to y'all at a later time.